Dwarakesh. I am studying GTLOR, 7th standard, from SP Robotics Maker Lab, Kottivakkam. I have made water level controller project from foundation level. It consists of power supply board, relay, push button, diode, resistor, and batteries. The water level controller works by if the tank is overflowing, then it automatically cuts off